Our correspondents turn to breaking news. The man who won't step down and failed the debate over a cold but then went to Waffle House to shake hands has a message. What more do you need to wait for? What more is there to see? We've made vaccinations free, safe, and effective. The FDA approval. There's over 200 million Americans have had at least one shot. We've been patient, but our patience is wearing thin. And the refusal has cost us all much.